So, in this video, we'll be talking about the book, The Upside of Your Dark Side, and the biggest takeaway that I got, and how it can apply to all facets of life. Basically, the biggest takeaway that I got was life is about balance. Avoid extremes. So, example, avoid being happy all the time, avoid being sad all the time, or angry. Now, the book, The Upside of Your Dark Side, just kind of tells you that it's not good to be happy all the time. And they give specific examples or reasons for that. And, you know, it's interesting because when we are, example, when we're angry, there are certain advantages to it. You know, I wouldn't necessarily say it's an advantage, but there are certain emotions or certain things behind being angry, and that you wouldn't be able to feel if you're happy. You know, that's just an example. You know, another thing is telling a white lie. You know, don't say that lying is bad or it's good. You know, you have to look at the situation and say, you know what, is telling a white lie in favor of everyone in every party involved? You know, if it is, why not? You know, so you shouldn't say that lying is bad or it's good, but look at it on a contextual basis, situation by situation, right? So that's the biggest takeaway for me. It's that you shouldn't live life in the black or in the white. It's look at the situation and the context and do what you need to do for a win-win situation. All right? So, thanks for watching.